What's up, Core? What's going on? I see you on there. Inside Jacobs Field, Progressive Field, old habits, you know how it is. So the gates are about to open any time now. And when they do, the fans are gonna flood in from the home run porch gate back behind left field. And it's gonna be crazy because there's no assigned seats. Everything's general admission. So it's gonna be a crazy free-for-all. Folks are gonna just come pouring in this thing. And what's awesome is it's quiet in here right now, but here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
here we go. I hope you guys can hear this. Huh? Huh? Chances I slide on the tarp? It's going down. If they win, I am sliding on that tarp. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hold on. Hold on. So, on the Jumbotron, you probably can't see it behind me, but on the Jumbotron, it says first come, first serve. So, they'll be pouring into their seats, trying to get the best possible seat. I was at Wrigley Field for games 3 and 4, so I haven't been inside one of these yet. I have no idea what it's gonna be like, but I've talked to a lot of people that were here, and they said it was just like a baseball game was going on. Even though there's not a baseball bat or a baseball, what's up? There's not a baseball or a baseball bat anywhere to be seen. You want to see in the Indians dugout? Indians dugout. Cleveland's finest. Now this is also a true story. The last 3 mornings I've used the Indians dugout at Wrigley Field as our office. That's where we were set up for all of our live shots. And when I was in there ahead of game 3, I walked down the dugout and I blessed it with good luck. I said, this is where the magic is going to go down, right here on the field. And this is a totally true story. This morning, I showed up at Wrigley for our live shots and there was a penny on heads on the back seat of the top ledge in the Indians dugout where they sit. And you know the deal, you find a penny, you pick it up, especially when it's on heads and it's supposed to bring you luck. But I left it there. I couldn't move it because if it's been there for the last 2 games, it's worked for luck. So I didn't want to mess with it. So right now, in the Indians dugout at Wrigley Field, there is still a penny sitting there on heads looking over our tribe. That's kind of cool, I thought. All right, enough of me.
They're streaming in now. And of course, they're looking for the best seats they can get. And these lucky people here, how'd you get the first row?
Hey, we stayed for about 3 hours out there. It was a good time. We're ready.
Hey, we're ready.
Was it crazy to get in and make sure you were in the first row?
Mad rush.
What's going to happen? Do you have a feeling?
We're winning.
5-1. 5-1.
5-1? 5-1 tonight. Oh, yeah. It's all over. Awesome. How about that? Who wins tonight?
Cleveland.
Like the BGSU hat. Nice. Very nice.
Woo!
Front row, baby. Woo! Front row fans. There we go. I got to get a shot of this. I believe. Very cool. Very cool. Now, what's weird about this whole setup is different because I'm not used to it, but like, obviously, if a game was going on, this would be the best seat to have. You'd want to be in the front row. You'd be closer to the action. But look at the monitor behind me. If you haven't been at Progressive Field this year since they put the new Jumbotron up, I mean, are you kidding me? Just try to get some sort of reference. Look at the bleachers there. There's about 30 rows of bleachers there. So the monitor is just massive. It's huge. So there's really not a bad seat. All of them will be filled. Upper bowl, everything but the bleachers. They won't put people in the bleachers because obviously it'll be too hard to turn around and see the Jumbotron. But already, the mood inside here, it's electric. You can absolutely feel it. You can feel the fan excitement. You can feel the anticipation. It reminds me a lot. I was in Cleveland for ahead of game 7 when they won the NBA championship, and it was the same thing that night. Everybody was waiting for the party to happen. They were waiting for the lid to blow off the joint, and luckily for Cleveland fans, it did. So here, let me give you another piece. Got a good seat, dude.
That's why we got here early enough. You got to.
What time did you get here?
4:30. But it'll be worth it tonight.
Do you even care that the Browns lost?
We have a football team?
We have a football team, he said. Hey, that's Ryan. You guys are going to say nothing?
Swear.
Oh, hold up.
Swear.
My hometown.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Sandtown, yeah. USA.
That's right.
Attaboy. Attaboy. What time did you guys get here?
We came for the Browns game. We've been here all day.
The who?
Yeah.
See?
Hey.
Hey.
Huh?
Yeah. That's why we wore this thing.
What was the atmosphere like inside the Browns stadium? Typical. Like a JV game, right?
Yeah. Or when
so
you
that's
go
the JV game ahead of the varsity game.
That's right.
Yeah. Or when you go visit somebody in hospital.
So I thought about this on the airport coming from Chicago today. I thought, this sums up the state of Cleveland sports right here. Atmosphere inside an NFL game where the team is actually playing will be a 3 on the energy scale. There will be no game played here tonight, and this place will break the energy
oh,
scale.
Yeah. Yes. Oh, yeah.
Unreal. Good luck, guys.
Hey, Jay, can we get a picture with you?
Sure, man. Awesome. Yeah. Live on Periscope.
Yeah!
Just a couple of Sandusky boys enjoying the energy. Nice. See you guys. Go get them. Pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. All right. The place is starting to fill up. We're starting to stream in here pretty good. My battery's going to die at some point, so I'll have to jet. But I just wanted all Indians fans that couldn't be here to sort of get a sense. What's up? How are you, man? One more.
One more.
One more. Get it done. One more!
One more!
One more! I love these people. So awesome, man. Absolutely awesome. Pretty cool, man. They're ready to go. Alright, I'll give you guys live looks throughout the game, throughout the night. One more. Funny. I mean, it's crazy. There's no game here tonight, and this place is jacked. I did, man. It was pretty cool.
It's fun.
Pretty nice.
It's great, and there's no players here at all.
So, when they win it, and I run out on the tarp and slide.
Have at it.
You heard it here first. Have at it. Cleveland's finest. We're going to get it done?
Hell yeah, we are.
One more.
Heck yeah.
One more. Heck
got
yeah.
It.
You caught him. I see what you did there. Hell's okay.
We got it.
It's okay. It's okay. Look at these people. It's crazy. It's not even close to being filthy. Oh, Doug, tell him I said what's up. Very cool. All right, I'll see you guys later. Peace.